Let's meet florals. They are dreamers. They are soft. They are caring, romantic, creative, friendly, and supportive. They like soft scent of lily, lotus, rose, and sakura. They see patterns and possibilities everywhere. They like working in jobs that allow them to transmit their creative ideas through words. They also enjoy work that are developing people. Hence, they enjoy being psychologist, counselor, scientist, graphic designer, writer, HR manager, and professor. They make decisions using their gut feeling. This often baffles people who like to analyze data and make a rational decision based on information. Florals are altruistic and give listening ear to strangers and friends alike. They trust people and believe that no matter how bad the person is, there is good at the end. They are often introverts and do not like talking about themselves and fail to communicate their issues. This lack of communication makes them quite important things. They need environment where their passion can be harnessed. Otherwise, they feel detached and lonely. They are keen observers and easily understand human motivation and desires and seek to address them. This makes them an agony aunt, a role they play well and regularly, but they fail to show their true feelings to most people. They have an inner circle of 2 to 3 people. Only these few people know how a floral truly feels. Florals have a deep desire to change the world to a better place and help people in need. As a result, they always prioritize other people's emotions over theirs. Their hobbies may include painting, listening to classic, going to art gallery, reading old literature, amongst others. Their friends describe them as very caring, but somehow detached and mysterious.